Breaking news tonight out of LAX, where police are investigating a suspicious item. There is no word yet on what exactly this item is, but we're told it's at some type of cargo facility.
Eastbound Century Boulevard between Airport and Aviation has been closed as they investigate. Right now, it's business as usual at the airport, but police are asking you to avoid the area as they continue their investigation.